I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Finally feeling a little bit like fall, and it's going to be a little chilly Saturday morning. Low temperatures in the mid to upper 40s. East winds 7 to 12 miles an hour with a mostly cloudy sky. But if you're heading up to Manhattan to watch the Sooners take on the Wildcats, it will be mostly sunny. Dress for temperatures mainly in the 50s. At one point, kickoff, warmest time of the day, about 63 degrees. Southeast winds 10 to 15 miles an hour, gusting to 20. Back here in OKC for Saturday, a cloudy start but comfortable, but a little fall-like. Temperatures in the mid-70s. Now, it will be slightly warmer on Sunday. High 77 because we're going to see more sunshine, but look for more winds. South, southeast winds about 15, gusting 25 to 30. So a breezy end to the weekend. Will those south winds bring in rain for the work week? Boy, we really need it. So make sure you tune in. KOCO 5 News, first thing Saturday morning. And meteorologist Shelby Hayes will have your extended 5+5 forecast.